My name is Rachel Head, and I am one of Claire Bowditch's backup singers. To me, modern day addiction is making a statement about lifestyle choices that are purely marketing or trend driven, and people succumbing to the pressure and the hype to be cool and in and up to date with the fast paced modern world. And sadly, usually resulting in neglecting to nurture their souls. We're so surrounded by modern day addictions, from technology, Facebook, face crack, Botox, magazines, fashion labels, caffeine, the list goes on. But for me, my modern day addiction is definitely sugar. Sugar has become an addiction in my life in so many ways. Manufacturers and marketers seem to pump sugar into everything that's on the supermarket shelves these days. It's very hard to avoid it, I find. It's a prime cause of over-the-top calorie eating and drives my blood sugar and waistline up. But the thought of giving up sugar, it actually scares me, I have to say. I'm very apprehensive because once I crave sugar, I'll almost do anything to get it. I live around the corner from a supermarket. I'll walk down there at midnight and get my fix of chocolate if I need to. I'm expecting this to be definitely a challenge for me. I'm just thinking of all the things I won't be able to have. Chocolate, donuts, Fruit Loops, wine. I actually kind of think of anything I can have. So, yep, it's going to be a challenge for me. I think it'll be very good for me. I'm hoping to realise that I won't need it as much as I think I do. And it'll be very beneficial for my health and my waistline, so that's always handy. Anyway, wish me luck. I'm sitting here enjoying my last lollies. So, this is Rachel Head signing off.